there, my boy?
So, yeah.
I need to
go. So, yeah.
My husband doesn't do it. He has a bad temper. I need your help.
Very sorry.
That's my butt.
Yes.
haven't gone up to there as well. That'll come in handy.
I like the beach, Charlie.
Yeah. I spend the day with sand boys.
I want to be here. You want to get rescued?
Want to get rescued? Right. Jack, it's fine. It's just a scrape. Yeah, lots of scrapes today. I'm going to drop it out. Just tell me, man.
Why?
Shannon has asthma.
Asthma?
Yeah. I've seen her have an attack before. She had a nail. She sneaks in so no one's looking. She's been embarrassed about it since she was a kid. Just breathing's not cool.
I didn't nail her.
She ran out a couple days ago. But I had 4 refills, which should have been enough for a couple months. And she always forgets her medication, so I put it in my suitcase. Then I see that Jack has ready water shut down.
You're losing me.
He was in my bags, the stuff that I checked. If he has my book, he has my luggage. He has the luggage, he has the nailers.
We're really going really rough today.
She has an attack. It's not going to be good.
Where is it?
Where'd it go? I'm down on the street.
Where is it?
Where's what?
Girl's asking this. Shannon, her inhalers.
That?
You attacked the kid for trying to help his sick sister.
No, I looked at the thief because he was going through my stuff.
Yours?
What thing's yours? What, you think you can just take something out of the suitcase and that thing's yours?
Look, I don't know what kind of commie sheriff is you're running over in K-Town, but down here,
possession's not intended. The man's got a right to protect his property. Get up.
Well, you want to see who's taller?
Get up!
You sure you want to make this your problem now?
Oh, yeah. I'm sure.
Hey! What's going on
here? Well, I'm done. Get back.
You tell me about that rush to close the deal.
Just trust me. Isn't any time to explain. Or at late. I miss this meeting. What deals with us, right?
That's everything, man. $140,000. There's an oil mining operation in the Gulf of Mexico. Drilling. $300,000 buys you 1 share. But as soon as you invest, the government sponsored fund kicks in, triples your money in 2 weeks. Triples.
$300,000.
Yeah.
You got 140.
I found an investor in Toronto. Wants in at 50-50. 2 weeks. We'll be splitting almost a million. Jess. This is my chance.
There is another option.
Yeah, what's that?
Then I can get away 60,000 and use them.
You're not an hour in hell. I'm scared of 160,000.
My husband.
I'm gonna kill him.
That's not gonna help us get the medicine.
Getting up to him feel good.
I see how strong you are. How strong he is.
That's not.
Did you see him with his stuff upset?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's the muscle. That cat doesn't have many muscles at all.
At least you think he's gonna listen to you.
Says we have a connection.
Do you?
What do you want?
Excuse me?
What do you want, Sire?
Freckles, I got so many answers to that question, I don't even know where to start.
What do you want for the inhalers?
Freckles. That's a good name for a record.
Good question. Hang on a tick. Nothing I don't want.
Well, there. I think I just know.
Yes, I'm good.
Kiss.
I think I'm
here
right now.
I think I just
stopped.
Oh,
you have to
I'll have feet down.
Your legs?
I have long legs. Look. They come all the way down here.
See me.
My legs are longer than the rest of my body.
Why do you keep it in your pocket? See the expression on your face when you read it.
Look, Mother. Why does it go all the way down here?
Yeah, it means something to me.
Send out a distress call. So it would seem whoever attacked you has a reason for not wanting to get off the island. Maybe someone who is profiting from our current circumstances. From what I've seen of you, Mr. Sawyer, you share certain animosity.
No, he has an alibi. Just before I was struck, he set off a bottle bucket. The signal would be worked out. Do kill him this way. Couldn't have had the time to go.
Unless we found a way to timely the fuse and move rocket.
How could he possibly have been?
Anyone who watches television knows how to improvise a slow fuse. Use a cigarette. Just in case.
But how would you have time to fly?
Just try to breathe. Breathe. Come on, Shannon. You're working.
Give me the inhalers. Now. Well, one of you will stop asking nice.
Where's my water?
Yes. Go, Jack. Go,
Sawyer. Go.
Go, Jack. Get
punch back. Punch back.
Well, it's about time, cowboy.
Put your hands up.
Oh,
Stuff like that. Walk away. Walk away. Get out of my face. Get out of here, Zach. This is my town now.
Why not?
Because this is pretty much so little sticky.
What?
I don't know who you are, but I know your wife. Working with her at the auto dealership. Just not sure I'm comfortable.
Louisiana will invest 2/3 of the building cost. What is this?
Loophole? Look at that. You're reluctant. I get it. You got your lumber yard, you know, this.
He's
Jess, I don't even know this guy.
Show him the cash.
How do I know this is real?
The money? Hell, how about you hold on to it for a minute? Check it out. Once you feel secure. You know what? Let's not do this. I've got another investor. I should cover lunch, and I'll see you Monday.
Wait.
Lucky
chance. Your turn. Banoffee pie.
You already said that.
Toffee and cream.
Is cream the only thing that you miss?
You're pregnant. I mean, you don't crave anything. Pickles, fried ice cream, chocolate.
No, I like cream. I mean, only Australian loves
pickles. I hate pickles.
I can get yes, I can. When I get you peanut butter, you have to make baby sign you show aggression and move to the case. Deal?
Oh,
no, she's not free! The attacks are getting worse.
Jim, listen to me. Look at me. Look at me. You need to listen now. This isn't just the asthma. It's anxiety. It's in your head. Yes, you know that your medicine's run out in your canopy. Janet. Okay. We can fight this. Yeah. Okay? Now you can change. Breathe in.
Answer and hit him.
Breathe in through the nose. No. In through the nose like this. You can do this. You can do it. In through the nose.
Why not?
Catch your breath. There's no next. I know you can do this. You feel it?
Yeah.
It's passing. Okay. Again, into the nose. All right. Just keep doing that. Keep breathing like that. That's perfect. Good job. Right. Keep her relaxed. Do not let her
in. Wow, man, that was awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, that was like a Jedi moment. Chuck!
What will happen if she doesn't get the medicine? Then we have to make Sora give it to us. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. No, not you. Me. I served 5 years in the Republic of God. Thought you were a communications officer. Bother my training and day of getting the enemy to communicate. Just give me 10 minutes. They give us the medicine. Is that the yes?
Yes.
Move on the plane's been gone over a week, dude.
What? No, secret stash for emergencies. You're jacking up a bunch of stuff in that cave.
Sorry, man. No peanut butter, no peanuts, no nothing.
Yeah, but there's gotta be something. I mean, look at you.
Look at what?
No, this that guy hoarding the food, is that what you think?
No!
It's just, it's been 2 weeks, you know, and you're not really...
So now?
Come on, he's a fine piece.
I have no food, all right? For the record, I'm better not to my belt. I'm a big guy. It's going to be a while before you're going to want to give me a piggyback ride, okay?
Sorry.
Sorry. I'm back home.
Yeah.
I'm used to it. So, it's not even a bag
of food?
Okay.
Michael?
Wow.
A sick girl?
Is she an asthma?
Yes, asthma. I think I can help her.
Good morning.
Good morning. Knock him out. I'm going to drag him.
What are you doing? Jack!
Sawyer's choice. Not mine.
If you do this!
That thing goes to this guy with this woman right here. That thing. If you do this.
I'd shoot a break. Jumping a guy while he's napping. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble now.
Hey,
what? I'm giving you a chance to do the right thing. Now, all I want is the asthma medicine. Just tell him where the inhalers are. And we'll stop. Stop what, Chico?
Yeah, he's going to torture him. He's still like Jack now he's torturing somebody. It's Paul Barrett.
Look at his face. He doesn't want him. It's him.
No, they didn't have to do it this way. They didn't have torture. They couldn't even tie it up and then they could go look for him while he's tied up. They didn't have to torture him.
But the effect is the same. When the shots are inserted underneath the finger. Oh. I think, Ollie, I think you've never actually tortured anybody in your life. Unfortunately for us.
I hate
you.
Believe that if they had the brass put that suitcase in the trunk of their family sedan speed away,
think just wanted to have a chance of being an honest to gosh apple. Okay, Tex. You got your grip so bad. What do you need my money for? Where's the scene from the last couple you wrote? Well, what can I say? I like earning it as much as I like spending it. Be that as it may. I know a thing or two about me. So, you have one money.
Wait, is that?
Plus 50%
money. Do you
mini
tabby. And
happy to tell you. So I get that kiss.
What? Are you serious?
Baby, I'm tied to the tree of young ministry. I just got tortured by a damn spinal surgeon, genuine Iraq. Of course I'm serious. Just not seeing the big picture here, folks.
Well, he won't.
You're gonna let that girl suffocate. You can't bring yourself to give me one little kiss.
Really?
That was
so kidding.
Oh, you
ain't
greedy.
I would do that.
Or the fact that what? From what story?
Yeah,
okay.
So here, you can see what? Good. You mean on what today? After doing what? What was that? He was going to stick his tongue out. Oh, again. The tongue! The tongue! The tongue! The tongue!
Oh, more than a kid.
Yeah, that's not. That's more than a kid.
Thank you. tree, but I'm just...
Good.
You
want
me to unblock myself?
Yeah, sure.
You know what I'm more than a puzzle?
Well, yeah.
Don't let him. Tell him. Don't.
By something.
Go. You want to shut up and stop moving. We wouldn't put this out yet. I need to be in your eye. So that's what you do. Good sitting in my poor eyes. Tell me what I'm going to have. I don't know how I know. What else I got to look for? A dragon. So you should know that.
We get the money back.
Wait for tomorrow. Trip.
Scared Dad, right?
He did? For God's sake. He left all his money with us. We can
smart woman you got there, Dave. Let it go.
Hi, baby. What are you doing now? I'm feeling better. Can you read to me? Minutes from Mark.
Okay.
Deals off.
Excuse me?
Deals off, forget.
What are you doing?
Hold on, what is this, a joke?
I'm on and off, walking away.
You're not walking out of here. You know what I've been doing? All this money and Jose? What's going on?
This isn't how it was supposed to work. You said that we were
just... What did he say, Jessica?
I ran it again and again because I was trying to figure out why you beat up Boone instead of just telling him you didn't have a sister's medication. Why you pretended to have it anyway. The thing that I keep coming back around to is that you want to behave it.
Yeah.
Now I look to the animal. America's Bicentennial, Knoxville, Tennessee. You're just a kid. 8, maybe 9 years old. This letter wasn't written to you. You wrote this letter.
Oh my God.
Oh! He wasn't that big, baby. You were the kid.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
He was the kid in the room that came down.
Look.
He said, did you read your story?
Yes.
So that happened to him when he was killed.
It was a conflict, man.
That's what happened to him when he was killed. He's about to come back.
Chad.
Thank you. Thank you.